Actress Nora Fatehi says there was a time when she lost sight of her ambition after her breakup, and it took quite some time to shake that feeling off. Nora, who reportedly had an ugly breakup with actor Angad Bedi, expressed her views when she appeared on an episode of the show by invite only on Zoom styled by Myntra. When asked about her experience after the breakup, Nora said, "I don't want people to think that when you are low and dabble with depression that you are not strong. You are still strong. I lost that drive for 2 months. When I was called to audition for Bharat, which was way before Dilbar happened, I remember after my audition, I came down, I was sitting on the bench crying and felt shitty that where is my drive and my ambition. Then this one girl comes to me and says, 'Ma'am, can you please record this audition for me?' I was crying and I took her phone and she stands against the wall and I start recording. As I was recording, I don't think anyone can imagine that what I was actually seeing. I'm like, that is me. What if you woke up one morning and realized you're Angad Bedi?" Nora said, "I would scream." Nora has featured in the videos of Dilbar and Kamaria. She will be seen in Salman Khan's star Bharat and Street Dancer 3D. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.